Happy July 4th! Da, da, da. I was not born in this country, but there's no doubt where my loyalty stands. This is my country. It's been over 25 years ever since the dreadful afternoon in the airport while we're all listening to the only news source from Hong Kong about the Tiananmen Square massacre in 1989. While it was happening, it was said that the Chinese government is using the helicopter to chop off people's head. People meaning the demonstrator. Well, it turned out it was exaggeration, actually. No proof that happened. But we all took it in. We had to. That's the only news that we can get our hand with. It's been over 25 years. Most of my life, whole life actually, stay in America. I forever grateful that this country took me in when it doesn't have to. And it treat me like anybody else. Give me the freedom, space to breathe in, the same opportunity than anybody else. Or even better, I got the partial tuition waiver for people all from the Pacific region. I have to thank my state, my beautiful state for that. This country offers not only material, physical opportunity, but the access to masterpiece, art, culture, like musical, great movies, great works. Forever nourished my mind and soul. I was loved wholeheartedly, disregard my race. Be a citizen, I got way more chances to access to free information and freedom to travel around the world to see all the beauty, experience, educate. I'm a better, happier person since I landed in this country. Nothing is perfect, and I have been through many hard times. As a matter of fact, I have this evil neighbor, the mastermind, that emit this poisonous gas for months, and there's nothing I could do. This country, it's far from perfect. Thank God I'm not at that level, to that of the House of Cards, to see all those ugliness. But nevertheless, in comparison to any other place and corner of the world, this is the greatest country. I'm very proud of this land, very proud that I share the same land with giants like John Rockefeller, Teddy Roosevelt, Thomas Edison, Dale and Andrew Carnegie, Albert Einstein, blah, 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 blah. I'm proud to say that all these years I've been in this country, I've never been a burden, even though I have went through very hard time because I have a very weak body to adjust to the extent of physical labor that required me to just survive. I just turned down any offer to canned food or any donated thing. Instead, I'm a contributing member to the society, to the country, thanks to my parents and my teaching, my culture. With God my witness, I'll never go hungry again. Mabel, I don't give a damn. So maybe you do give a damn. Like, go watch the new Pearl Dog. This is another great masterpiece that this country got to offer. It's actually produced by BBC, the British. But then, you know, as American, we gotta watch that in no time. Grateful I got the time to reflect and to learn the national anthem. Also together, the Chinese national anthem, my native tongue. It turned out they reversed the communist version back to the original old version. Like French national anthem. It's just too bloody. We are in a way civilized era. Maybe it's time to reflect that modern time instead of fight, blood, war, da da da. Just my thought. But nevertheless, I think the Chinese national anthem, the music is very beautiful. And the last one is not the Taiwan national anthem, which I find so stuffy. I don't like. It's a very popular song. Actually, the symbol of the national song sung by the forever beautiful, elegant Teresa Kahn. And she just like the plum blossom she's singing. I got very emotional about that.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early night what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad brights and bright stars to the perilous fate of the ramparts we watched rest again in this room. And the rocket's red glare, the bomb bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wear? Of the land of the free and the home of the brave. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early night what so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight of the ramparts we watched rest again on the streaming. And the rockets with flare, the bomb bursting in air, came through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Of the land of the free and the home of the brave.
来不愿做奴隶的人们，把我们的血肉筑成我们心的长城。中华民族到了最危险的时刻，每个人被迫只发出最后的空声。起来，起来，起来，我们万众一心，冒着敌人的炮火前进，冒着敌人的炮火前进，前进，前进，进起来！不愿做奴隶的人们，把我们的血肉筑成我们心的长城。中华民族到了最危险的时刻，每个人被迫只发出最后的空声。起来，起来，起来，我们万众一心，冒着敌人的炮火前进，冒着敌人的炮火前进，前进，前进，进。
月亮它越开花，梅花间人象征我们巍巍的大中华。看那边的开了梅花，有土地就有它， 花。天下越冷它越开花，梅花间人象征我们卑微的大众花。看那遍地开了梅花，有土地就有它，冰雪风雨它都不怕，它是我的国花。